Aber das Video von einem dänischen Blogger, das war dann jetzt wirklich zu viel.
I'm not gonna do anything wrong.
Ich bin zum Beispiel nie belästigt worden.
Und für die Namensänderung ist ein Video des dänischen YouTubers Albert Dürlund.
Fucking.
Fucking.
Ich liebe fucking.
They changed it to fucking. This is a very sad day. Look, they even changed the sign of this.
Whoa, 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 how did all this happen? If you haven't heard about fucking, it's a small village in Austria and it originates back to the 1100s. But recently they changed the name. And people think it's my fault because I did a video where I tried to fuck people in fucking. But suddenly a girl from fucking wrote to me because she wants to save her village and get the original name back. And I want to help. So we packed the stuff, took a 16-hour train ride to make fucking great again.
Somebody called the police already.
Hello. The problem is people are not happy about this problem with the sign and the name of the sign. It's a problem for the people that this is such a big thing.
The police already came again. They said that people don't want to be talking with, but let's talk with the girl who lived here.
They are making it sound like we're not allowed to be in this town.
Hey bro. Hello, this is Albert. Are you home?
Yeah, I'm home.
Some will say we're fucking up the city. Others will say we're helping the city. It's the mother. I also wrote with her on Instagram. Very nice to meet you. Was you the other one with the Instagram?
Yes.
Ah, yeah, nice. People from this village seen the video?
Yeah, most of them.
Do you think it's our fault that they're changing the sign?
No, not directly. People felt harassed by many times tourists were there and were photographing the sign. Mm. But I don't get that because I'm living here for my whole life. I have never been harassed or disturbed in any way.
The police also said that everybody in the town, they want the sign to be changed.
This is so not true. I have never been asked whether I wanted the change or not.
They just did it.
We first noticed that when we seen the news.
But you also showed me some pictures where they're doing the spray. Who did that?
I don't know. This person is my hero. Yeah. He will always be fucking in our heart. I think you can see it a little bit. They washed it off, I guess.
How many people in this town do you think want the sign to be changed?
Maybe half of them, but half of definitely them. Not everybody.
Why do you want it still to be called fucking?
Because I've always lived there and it was always called fucking, and I just don't want it to be called fucking.
As you can see, guys, the people who live here still want the city to be called fucking,
yeah,
and not fucking, and the police said the opposite.
This is not true.
Why do people from fucking not just like take it to advantages? Maybe make a merchandise. You know, you guys could make a lot of money,
yeah,
by selling fucking signs or fucking t-shirts. It's gold that you have a city called fucking.
Yeah, it has always been fun. And it's not only the name that changes. We have to change our addresses everywhere.
Fuck, man. Do you know where the signs are now?
No.
Fucking. Yes. Cheers. We're having a good time drinking a beer, getting a Unterberg. You like fucking, right?
Yeah.
Pornhub has chosen to name fucking as premium places.
So Pornhub is free in this town. Yo, Philip, this is crazy, man. Right now we're drinking with the family and we're talking about fucking and we're having a great time. They just said, do you guys want to sleep here? And I said, yes, of course.
We're gonna sleep in fucking.
We've been here for 2 hours and I'm already drunk. It's gonna go down, bro. Somebody's gonna fuck me.
Prost fucking.
We are partying right now. Some more people came to fucking. We love fucking. What do you think about they changed the name? Our last chance to fucking. And we just found you two sisters.
Oh yeah. And you really never fucking.
But maybe tonight, right? What do you think of Philip?
Philip is a nice guy.
That was a fucking blast, man. That was epic. The girls were so sweet. The family was sweet. I want to live there. Now we're going down and say hey to the motherfucker, if you remember her.
Because of you, the sign of the village before is changed to fucking with G.
You think that's our fault?
Yeah, I think you better go away.
Okay.
I don't want to change it to his name.
He also wanted the sign to change. And he said it was our fault that they changed the sign. But I don't think it's our fault because other people also made videos here. But we must have made a great impact since they remember us. Frank, what up, bro? We're back. Brutality power.
I know you.
Josh.
You're the filmmaker.
What do you think about they changed the sign?
People are too sensibility in the negative art. In the corona, I closed that bar.
So no fun now.
Now it's no fun. We only use the fun.
Yeah.
My name is Joe and my bar is open next year, every Friday. Music, food and fun for everyone.
This is the last fucking sign. It's sad. Do you need help?
He is helping.
Fucking brutality power. Is that your boyfriend?
No.
You got drunk and you got drunk.
And you got drunk.
So it was nice fucking and fucking.
Yeah.
They are angry at us.
Those were the people that called the police on us.
We make a talk with them. And you girls are gonna stay here?
Yeah.
It's just because we have a question with the fucking. Nicht mehr fucking?
How it is, it's okay.
It's okay now.
It's okay.
Okay.
Now,
right? This place is not for us.
Okay. Questions. He got mad. Okay, they don't want us here. Yeah, these are the people who called the police. Are you going to fucking?
Yes.
What do you think about they changed the sign?
I don't like it.
This is a beautiful story. You want your hometown to stay as it is.
Because there's no real reason, in my opinion, to change it. I've never been harassed or anything, so
yeah.
Why would they change it? Make fucking great again.
I love fucking and I love you too. Yeah. Sister love and fucking, I love it, girls. We want to help you guys. Our plan to do it is the first link in the description of this video. We want people, you out there, to go to the petition, you sign your name, and then you help fucking.
From the bottom of my heart, I really wish you help us by signing this petition.
So me and Philip, we also have another plan. We want to make war, girls. Make fucking great again! I think we finally found it. Mastan! We've been waiting for you, Mastan! Nice to see you, boys. Hi, boys!
Hi!
The fucking boys! Make fucking great again, right?
Make fucking great again!
We came to save you guys.
We are so lost without fucking.
Because you cannot fucking anymore?
Yes.
So what is this?
It's the fucking sign.
So you can buy the fucking sign online.
Yes.
The stolen ones for 2,500 euros.
Tonight, where they changed the name from fucking CK to double G. There were three guys. They want to steal the fucking
signs. Yeah. Yes. They stole all the signs the night before.
Yes.
And he can make 2,500 euros for it.
Yes, for one sign.
Fuck.
I wrote to you because I thought fucking should be renamed.
Mm.
And I thought you have a community that's big, and maybe if you could share our petition, maybe we'll get the point to our mayor.
I mean, we want to do everything to make your city fucking great again.
Would be cool, yes.
We want to help you, bro. And you can see here, 259 already signed. How many signs do you think we need?
The more the better.
First link.
It's a unique name of a town here in Austria. It's not obscene for people here. And I think it should be preserved for us, our children, and all of us, because in the whole world this town is known, and we would lose some famous name here in the area.
So you ready for tomorrow to meet at the place to make fucking great again?
Let's meet there.
So let's make fucking great again.
Make fucking great again.
Let's make fucking great again. Fucking great again. Let's. Can we scare the neighbors? Oh fuck. Okay. Hey. Sorry. Go and try your luck. Test me in again. We let it rain. Please don't start us up. Got that black and white. That yin and yang. Boys, I just got a message from this guy saying, "Ich will morgen mit ihrem ORF Team." Is it the biggest news in Austria? Fuck, the biggest news of Austria coming tomorrow. Cheers, boys. Make fucking great again. It's today. We're gathering around some people and the news are coming and we're making fucking great again. It's war, so we need weapons. Ready for war. Fucking. We're making fucking great again. It's for war versus fucking. 3 o'clock today. A lot of people are gathering around there. Right now we're making a sign, make fucking great again. We just drove up here to Vivian and we saw that the news was already here. We are super nervous,
yeah.
But it's gonna turn out great. Make fucking great again.
Make fucking great again.
Yeah. Philip, it's in 5 minutes. The news is here. We are on a mission to make fucking great again. And then we're gonna change this sign forever. Hey boys, we ready?
Yeah.
Hey bro. Ready to make fucking great again, guys?
I understand that some people were hurt.
As Vivian said, like, a lot of people have been living here their whole life and they didn't have any problems. We think it's one lady who lived here that's the problem that made the choices. We're fucking ready to war. I'm the chosen one to make this city fucking great again.
Aber das Video von einem dänischen Blogger, das war dann jetzt wirklich zu viel und der Gemeinderat hat beschlossen, den Ortsnamen abzuändern.
So you also want to change the name back to fucking?
Yeah.
Let's make fucking great again!
Nicht allen gefällt die Namensänderung. Als wir gestern Nachmittag in Fucking drehen, fordern einige junge Fuckinger lautstark ein Ortstafel Revival.
What do we love?
Fucking!
The police are just following us.
What are we fighting for?
Fucking!
Do we want a sign back?
Yeah!
Make fucking great again!
What are we fighting for?
Fucking!
Let's make fucking great again! Fucking!
Fucking!
Are you with us?
Yeah, I'm with you.
What are you saying, sir? Make fucking great again! Guys, I just want to say thank you for everybody showing up. I know it's your hometown and I'm just a guy from Denmark who's trying to help you, but I think we can do it together. I think we made a statement, we got the news here, and maybe, guys, we can get this sign back to fucking. What are we fighting for?
Fucking!
The guys from Denmark, Yep. Erstens, it's not allowed to stay here on the street.
We're leaving now.
It's not the parking.
We drive it away now.
I think we made a big impact, and maybe we can help the people change back the sign. Thank you, fucking. It was an incredible journey.
We did it, guys. We're on our way home back to Denmark. It was incredible. We helped fucking. We did what we could. Thank you to everybody who showed up and helped us with fucking. We did what we could, but right now we need your help. Because if we want this to happen, and if we want fucking to be great again, you have to help us. So sign the petition in the comment, and you can help us to get fucking back. Because as you saw, the people who live there, they want their fucking back, and I want to help them. I want to give them fucking back, and not the shitty one you see on the sign, the old one. Go down in the description, sign up for the petition, and we can make fucking great again. My name is Albert Soap. You can subscribe, like this video, and you can also support my Patreon if you want to support the channel. We do a lot of nice stuff.
All the shitty fucking things we've run around doing. This is probably the best thing we've ever done. Austrian news, everything, that's fucked.
The money, the press will be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage, I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone